guys, Taryn here with Tavelyn, and today we're getting her all dolled up. So if you'd like to see how we did her graduation look, stay tuned.
Okay, to start this look, we are using freshly washed hair, and I'm just adding some root lifting powder in it. This one is from Wynn, and I'm just applying that basically all over the top and sides of her head to give her a little extra volume because her hair is very, very thick and heavy. And as you're doing that, you just want to rub it in with your hands. And now I'm just brushing through everything to help get it all spread out everywhere and make sure her hair is easy to deal with as we're going to put in the hot rollers. These hot rollers are really nice. They work well. Downside to them is the clips on them, they can leave little kinks in your hair. So I have a little trick later on to show you how to get rid of those. Or you can just use whatever you want. You can use a curling iron and then just pin up your curls, or pretty much anything that will get your hair to be curly and stay curly for a long period of time. Hot rollers are just easy for us since we're doing her face as well. This is going to just put everything up. I can clip them in and they'll cool off and be ready to go by the time we are done with her face. So this was just the more convenient route for us. And as you can see, the top middle section, I'm doing all, everything's going to be rolled away from her face, but the top middle section, I'm making sure that all goes back. That way we get a little extra volume there as well. And here for these rollers, as you can see, I brush out each strand before I put it on the roller to make it smooth so she won't have kinky hair in it when we go to take it out. And as you can see, I take the roller, I pull it down the length of the hair, and then about halfway down, I just take the ends and wrap it around. And that'll give a more natural looking curl, and it'll also help keep the ends straighter. And I'm just going to finish this up. Notice her little foot playing with the doorknob. Silly little thing. And we are just about done here. And now is when we did all of her makeup, so that we knew the rollers would be cool enough by the time we were ready to take them out. Now I'm taking an ISO hairspray and I'm just basically spritzing it everywhere to make sure all the curls get a little extra hold there. And now I'm going to just be basically teasing the entirety of her head because, again, her hair is very, very thick and heavy, so she needed that extra volume up there because by the end of the night it was going to weigh down quite a bit. So I'm teasing at the crown and then back about a quarter of the way down her head, and then I also did the same thing on both sides. And after each tease, I do spray it with the hairspray so that it stays. And if you're having troubles like I am here because the curls are sticking, all you have to do is just brush them real quick and it makes everything a lot easier. I should have done that in the first place. But yeah, look how easy that separates now. Brilliant.
As always, put your best face forward. Down.